How to fix Viber notification not working on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio, and today's guide video I show you how you can fix your Viber notification not showing up or it's not working on any iOS devices. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to fix your Viber notification problem, the very first thing that you have to do, make sure your Viber application is up to date. Open up your App Store and then search for Viber right here. And go ahead and tap on Viber, and if you found any pending update, make sure to update this application. Now once you're done, just get back from here. The very next thing that you have to do, open up your Viber app on your device. And from the home page, go ahead and tap on this three dot or the more option at the bottom right. And from this page, scroll down and tap on settings right here. And under the settings, you'll get to see the notification. Just need to tap on that. And from here, you actually need to make sure that you have toggle on all this option right from here. So the first thing first, turn on the notification. It's toggle off, and it will redirect you to your iPhone settings. And once you're here inside the Viber settings, you'll get to see the notification. You just need to tap on that and make sure that the allow notification is enabled, and enable the time sensitive notification, enable all these options, lock screen, notification center and banners. And now once you're done, just scroll down and tap on Viber notification settings once again, and it will take you to the Viber notification settings. And also make sure that you have toggle on all this notification right from here. Now once you've done, it's most probably your problem is going to be solved and your Viber notification will start showing right on your iPhone. But let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then the last and final method to fix the problem is simply go ahead and open up your settings of your iPhone once again. Let me open it once again and then scroll down, tap on general right here, then scroll down, tap on iPhone storage. And once you're here inside the iPhone storage, you need to search for Viber and tap on that, tap on offload app and tap offload app. And lastly, just go ahead and tap reinstall app, and your Viber application will reinstall on your iPhone. And once it's done, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. So guys, this is how you actually can fix your Viber notification not working on your iOS device. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.